this where we left off? I'm pretty sure it might be. I had to forget. It might be just before where we left off.
You spent so much time, so much energy figuring out who's to blame, yet you never stopped to consider yourself.
Is it my fault? I don't know. Bunch of old CRTs. How beautiful.
What the fuck? Ramsay! What's going on?
I'm closing the asylum.
How are you doing this? What is this place? Oh, this place again. What's it all about this time?
Hold on one second. Sorry about that, but all my friends were playing COD World War II today. It's like, ugh. It's like, yeah, no, I don't know. They're still in that Call of Duty mindset, thinking it's amazing. Well, it's like a pretty mediocre game. But yeah, let's continue on.
Where were you? She's gone.
We were past this. Yeah, because I fell. Alright, so.
I'm afraid I haven't been quite straight with you, Black. My apologies.
Right. Once and for all, what the fuck is going on, Ramsay? Where am I now?
My memories, Mr. Black. Interacting with someone wearing the Pandora can sometimes create what I call synaptic bleed. Two-way traffic, if you will. A flaw in the technology.
I hit the mouse.
And the asylum?
Oh, forgive me. The asylum was necessary.
Son of a bitch. That whole thing was just some big illusion.
Simulation would be the correct term. The construct was of my own design, intended to keep your adrenaline at the optimum level for the technology to function efficiently.
And the inmates? Patients are yours.
The patients were nothing to do with me. I just provided the simulation. But the mind has a wonderful way of filling in the gaps. I show you a creepy old asylum. Your mind populates it with lunatics. Likely just half-remembered characters from your life. Sometimes even films and books. Predictable, perhaps, but not unexpected.
So you tricked me. This whole thing was a lie.
Do you want to talk about lies, Mr. Black? Whose lies and tricks would you rather discuss? Mine or yours?
I don't know what you mean.
You know exactly what I mean.
We're past this too. Oh well. It's not that far.
This is Grace's room. You remember her, Black? The girl you tried to save. My daughter.
Of course!
Then why were you there? You were my employee, Black. My head of security. You knew my daughter had been taken and you said nothing.
I don't remember!
I don't believe you. What about Lenore, my wife? What about her, Black?
I don't know what you want me to say!
She left me, Black. She blamed all this on me, and it wasn't my fault. I refuse to accept responsibility for the actions of some terrorist. Tell me what you know.
All I know of her is what I've seen here, in your memories. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
I think this is where we fit.
What about this man, Black? You remember him?
I remember you, Ramsay. And I am sorry for what you've been through. But I tried to help. I just didn't get there soon enough. Please, let me go.
Is that what you want, Black? To be let go?
Of course. We had a deal.
Like I said, whatever happens, we get
let
to the end.
Let you go. Happy to, of course. But let me ask you this. Are there any circumstances under which you would not wish to be let go?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Welcome to my office, Mr. Black. Have a look around. I'm sure you'll be able to make sense of everything.
This is where we quit last time. Oh, well, doing a little.
What the fuck? This is me. More of your scare tactics, Ramsay. But it won't fucking work. Not anymore.
You say you don't remember anything else? That you've told me everything? Then I don't need you anymore.
You don't need me?
If only you'd been a little more cooperative, things might have been different. Goodbye, Mr.
Ray. Pratt. I can still help.
For the memories.
Robert! Don't do this! I'm sorry! I'm sorry for everything! Wake me up! Please! Just wake me up!
What do you mean cooperative? I did everything. It's just that there were too many people in the way. Careful. Oh, wow, I'm not doing too good, am I? Oh, well. Let's keep proceeding. Largely rebellious and antagonistic. Is that good or bad? Oh.
Audit phase complete. Cerebral link, patient number black 001. Pandora unit terminal disconnect. Would you like to commence archive data review, Dr. Ramsay?
Yes. Switch to Savant unit playback. Begin the review. Oh, and Hope, could you also fire up the coffee machine?
Doctor, prior to review, my medical recommendation would be the implementation of a minimum 4-hour rest period. Further caffeine intake will only delay fatigue, not arrest it.
Then make it a double shot. 3 sugars. I also need a baseline memory to carry out the review. Which was the most stable from those recorded?
That would be this. Cached on initial Pandora system startup of patient black 001.
Good. Then let us explore a complete memory before we review the broken. Proceed with interactive playback.
Commencing data review imminently. Decoding memory cache and Savant playback. Binary filters online. Servers currently running at optimal speed. Inputting biorhythmic feedback parameters. Deep insulin injection in 3, 2, 1. You are ready to go, Dr. Ramsey.
Stay away from me. Stay away.
It's okay. I'm a friend.
Did my dad send you?
Okay, I'm in. Commencing review. Now, where is...
This is the start of the game. Yep, because it gets a little laggy out here.
Ah, here we are.
Shit, there's someone here.
Simulation parameters stable, Dr. Ramsey. You are free to continue with the review. Warping script active, Dr. Ramsey.
Good. Okay, let's follow the trail. See what really happened.
Save the girl.
This is where they held her. Oh, Christ.
Careful, Dr. Ramsey. Control.
Fuck me, he's on!
You know, Hope, this is really quite satisfying.
Doctor, might I remind you to control your emotional engagement while conducting the review? Any spikes in serotonin, dopamine, or adrenaline levels could...
I know. Cause distortion. Noted. Thank you, Hope. There seems to be a lot of resistance here, Hope. I wonder, was this a result of Black trying to hide something? Or from the Pandora itself?
Yes, Dr. Ramsey. Black perceived threat here, which has bled across from the audit. Nothing I can do.
Makes it more difficult. I'm not trained like Black was. No matter.
Wrong way, I guess.
Hmm.
your child.
Help me.
I will fix all this. I promise.
Emotional spike detected.
Help me.
Caution advised, Dr. Ramsay.
I will get to the bottom of this, and whoever is responsible will pay.
Dr. Ramsay? Dr. Ramsay?
What happened to the Pandora playback?
I'm trying to pinpoint precisely where or when you are. I'm afraid your emotional state has caused a minor malfunction in playback. You are outside the code, Doctor. I would recommend caution. The data is unstable, fragmented. You must remain calm or you risk...
Don't tell me the risks, Hope. Just get me out. Now, let's see where we are. This place. This is one of my memories.
Jesus, Father. I can't believe you brought them here. What were you thinking?
Rose, this is an FDG facility. My facility. Staffed by the best doctors money can buy. There is no better care.
I'm not talking about that. You don't need doctors, Rob. You need a fucking magician. Oh, God, this is such a mess.
Rose, just breathe. I need you together. I need you with me on this.
Oh, no. This is that memory.
Doctor, your vitals are reading as erratic. You must calm down or you risk full mental fracture.
Too late. Hope, get me out of here.
I'm trying, Doctor. Just a little longer.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
What? I was going backwards. Ah, dang it.
I know this place. This is one of my memories.
Jesus, Father. I can't believe you brought them here. What are you thinking?
Rose, this is an FDG facility. My facility. Staffed by the best doctors money can buy. There is no better care.
I'm not talking about that. You don't need doctors, Rob. You need a fucking magician. Oh, God, this is such a mess.
Rose, just breathe. I need you together. I need you with me on this.
Oh, no. This is that memory.
Doctor, your vitals are reading as erratic. You must calm down or you risk full mental fracture.
I think I glitched it out.
Too late. Hope, get me out of here.
I'm trying, Doctor. Just a little longer.
Come on. Come on, come on!
And now we run.
Where am I? Oh.
Doctor, try reconstructing the memory. Look for and interact with any memory imprints. It will allow me to pinpoint and remove you.
I'm trying, Hope. I really am. Just seeing this again is difficult for me.
Hope? What's happened to this poor fella, then? Blast injury?
Some fragmentation. But we also suspect gastrointestinal injuries, too.
Hmm. Nasty.
Looks like a whole one's just a rundown, so.
Why were you there, Mr. Black? I need to know. I need your memories. This music should stimulate your recall, Black. It's Grace. My Grace, playing the violin. You used to hear it in my office. Remember, Black? What did you do?
It says 101 over there, look. 1101. Oh, nope. Look, you gotta match them up, don't you? 4190? 4190.
Please continue on your current course, Dr. Ramsey. Data indicates that you are making progress.
Thank you, Hope. I thought as much. Feels like the Savant and I are beginning to synchronize, finally.
Looks like this one's being transferred.
He's not particularly stable. Are you sure that's wise?
This comes right from the top. We're to transfer him to a private medical facility.
That's unorthodox. Who is he?
Ah, now you're... know what to do here. Maybe I need to turn them all on. Weird. I don't understand. Let's turn them all back on. Oh, maybe I have to make it match. Okay. One by the car is on. One by the robot is off. One by the car is on. By the sink is off. So basically both cars. Okay, so it's both cars. Your car, not by the robot. Your car, not by the panda. Not by the
animal. Looks like I can proceed now. I need to get out of the loop.
You're ready as you can be, Mr. Black. We'll be moving you tomorrow, okay? Just where is he being transferred, exactly?
All we've been told is he'll be picked up in a private ambulance tomorrow morning.
What about the girl?
Oh, there's nothing we can do, I'm afraid.
That poor, poor girl.
I did everything I could. There was nothing more I could...
I'm supposed to run through this break.
Okay, well, he's all theirs, I suppose.
Are you sure about this? He's in no fit state to travel.
Like I said, out of our hands.
Everything's in place for the transfer. We're just waiting on the ambulance.
This all seems a little drastic, Robert. Are you sure this is the best decision?
He'll be safe in my care. I need to get to the bottom of what happened.
I think what you need is sleep. Especially after Grace.
Do not talk to me about Grace. I won't tell you again. Grace. My poor Grace.
One moment, Dr. Ramsay. Your signal is much clearer now, pulling you out. Dr. Ramsay. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes, Hope. Apologies. How many problem memories did I bookmark in the audit?
3 problem memories were bookmarked.
And they're all significantly corrupted?
Yes, Dr. Ramsay. We should have sufficient data to make sense of them when reviewed.
Let's review in the same order we audited, Hope. Load the first bookmark.
Loading.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Commencing Savant playback. Bookmark 001, the death of Jasper Prado. A warning, Dr. Ramsey. This memory is highly fragmented.
Which is precisely why I marked it for review. I want to see what, if anything, Black was hiding.
Your notes on the memory are succinct, Doctor. What exactly happened to Prado?
Yes, what indeed. Thank you for the reminder. But the question isn't really what happened to Prado. Moreover, how it happened.
I would also remind you to work quickly, Dr. Ramsey. I will keep the memory stable for as long as the Savant encryption allows.
Black! For God's sake, hurry! I'm trapped! You can stop this!
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure. To stop Jasper getting killed.
Okay, I'm in. Time to work through, find Jasper, and get a true sense of events.
Oh yeah, this is when I couldn't figure out how to get past anyone without killing them.
Did you let him in?
Cole Black. You don't want to mess with that guy, mate. Trust me.
Yeah, but has he got clearance?
You can ask him if you want, mate. I'm leaving him well alone.
Dr. Ramsey, you must find what information is locking this memory to proceed.
What?
Dr. Ramsey, you must find what information is locking this memory to proceed. Dr. Ramsey, you must find what information is locking this memory to proceed.
I don't know what to do, I don't like stealth sections like this, where I don't know where to go, you know? Thank you.
yourself, Bob.
You must find what information is locking this memory to proceed.
I'm just gonna assimilate him and get rid of him. To do. Oh, here it is.
Black, for God's sake, hurry. I'm trapped. You can stop this.
Jasper, you brought this on yourself. I warned you so many times. I've got too much to lose here.
Black, for fuck's sake, listen to me.
Curiouser and curiouser, Mr. Black.
Guy's gone. Oh, that's all I had to do.
I'm here now. Just keep him there. Don't worry, I just need to talk to him, that's all. Whatever you do, don't listen to him. He can be one slippery bastard.
Oh, so it looks like you did see Prado before he died. I wonder.
Oh, God dang it. Wow, you can get spider right off the bat. Put the gun away.
believe we're getting close to the point of Jasper's unfortunate demise. Hope, how stable is the memory?
Holding up, Doctor, but move quickly.
Wrong. Please.
Where's Jasper?
Just up ahead. I heard him shouting. Please. What's going on? They took him. And I don't know on whose order. I tried to stop it. That's why they threw me in here.
And you said you'd done nothing wrong. You're lucky to be alive, pal.
Please. Don't leave me here.
I didn't know how to free him before. I don't remember this part.
Okay, let's reconstruct this mess. Hope, do we have sufficient data?
Yes, Dr. Ramsey.
Run simulation.
I always liked you, Jasper.
Listen to me. Just put the gun down, okay? You do this, and everything changes. Just put the gun...
What happened now, Hope?
Memory corrupted, Dr. Ramsey. A byproduct of the reconstruction.
Is the memory fighting to protect itself?
Possibly. Or the result of exploring an amnesic memory. This is untested ground, Doctor. Neutralize the threat, and I can pull you out.
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure.
Black!
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure.
Black, for fuck's sake, listen to me!
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure.
Just put the gun...
Well, they were recording like froze, so hopefully you didn't miss anything.
Black told me he was there to save Jasper. Hope, was this memory deliberately corrupted?
Insufficient data to draw a reliable conclusion, Dr. Ramsey.
Huh. Killed him. And all we have to go on is that Jasper wasn't doing as he was told, and that he crossed a line. Make a note of that, Hope.
Note recorded.
Okay. Let's load up the second bookmark.
Ah, here's some stuff. we'll continue on.
Loading, but please note, this is the most corrupted of the bookmarked memories. Geography of certain details may be fragmented. Black also perceived threat here, which will bleed across from the audit. You may need to engage in combat again, Dr. Ramsay. Caution advised.
Understood. This was the Holmwood Cemetery memory, correct?
Correct.
Black, listen. I know you're angry. I know you're angry. But the wheels are in motion. But the wheels are in motion. I didn't want it to be this way. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I remember now. I killed her.
I'm in. Let me take a moment to orientate myself.
Proceed with caution, Doctor. I'm picking up heavy resistance, embedded within the playback code.
Then let's find a weapon. Perfect.
For a little bit longer, I guess.
Doctor, memory detail detected. They should be noticeable in your environment. Once you approach, I will extrapolate and play back any data I have access to.
Thank you, Hope.
It's Black. Listen, mate, you need to fucking stop this right now. I told you the situation was delicate. I told you, no improvising. Call me back.
Commencing playback, Doctor.
And that's what you've brought me all the way out here to ask.
Hey, you chose the meeting place, Morticia.
Oh, Jesus, Black, I don't understand. I mean, yes, of course I'm tired of the way things are with Robert. Living in his shadow, both at work and... Well, but it won't be like this forever, I believe that. You've worked for him long enough. You know what Robert's like.
Yeah, I do. That's why I asked. Just think about it.
Interesting. Very interesting indeed.
Is always open, Black. Please, take a seat.
Geography seems broken on this one.
All right, Atkins. Now what the fuck is going on?
Black, listen. I know you're angry, but the wheels are in motion and there's nothing either of us can do to stop them. I can't have anyone standing in my way, especially not you.
So you're gonna have me killed now? Is that it?
I didn't want it to be this way, but you're now a liability. Security! Make it painless.
Ah, for fuck's sake, Atkins.
Goodbye, Black. I'm sorry.
Oh, wow, that was a bad move. It should all go away.
Right. What the fuck is going on? And where the fuck is Prado? I will not fucking calm down. Tell me what's going on. Tell me why I wasn't informed, or heads will fucking roll.
For a moment. I can't talk on this phone. Meet me at Holmwood Cemetery. I'm heading there now.
You're getting close, Dr. Ramsey. The memory data is cached and decoding.
This memory was blocked deeper than the previous. Is this because we had readings from conflicting synaptic layers?
Negative, Doctor. It seems the block came from a conscious effort on the subject's part to hide specific details.
Of course. Thank you, Hope. Let's proceed.
I don't know. Well, I think this mission, or after this mission, I'm gonna call it here.
No, I won't be staying.
Go on.
People are talking. You gotta stop these run-ins with Lenore. You do not want people pointing fingers.
Oh, come on, Black. She waltzes in here, and any time she sees me, she loses it. What am I supposed to do? I work here. I have to be able to stand up for myself.
I know. But no matter what's going on with you and Ramsay, she's still the big man's wife. Calm it down. At least for the foreseeable. Only bad things will come of it if you don't.
Is that a threat?
No, Atkins. It's just some friendly advice.
Doctor, all memory recordings of Rose Atkins have been accessed and reviewed. Would you like me to prepare a simulation for you to explore?
Just give me a second, Hope. Okay. Let's find out just how involved she was.
Well,
speak to you later.
Is everything okay?
She's gone.
Who's gone? Lenore?
I have to go.
I understand now. That girl, Grace. That was the girl from the explosion. The girl with the bomb was Grace Ramsay.
I think that means it's saved, that little thing that popped up in the corner. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Bye, everyone.